The Hamilton County Commission has overturned Mayor Jim Coppinger's veto. That means the new budget will include nearly $1 million in discretionary spending. Coppinger said there was no revenue to support it, so commissioners voted to pull the money out of the county's savings. Only Greg Beck, Joe Graham, and Marty Haynes voted against it.